So guys, you played your first ever set in India at the Calcutta edition of the Bacardi NHL Weekender last weekend. How's that experience for you?
It was awesome.
Yeah.
It was really cool to see that we started to like a half full area, and then you know by the time we finished, there was like people on the shoulders and shit.
At the end, it was proper wild.
Yeah, it was really, really good.
It seems really like everyone at first didn't quite get it, and they were like, but they were interested and wanted to. And
yeah. I watched like a bit of your show in Calcutta, and there's a lot of energy that I think, you know, jumping around on stage and everything, the crowd feeds off it as well.
That's kind of the point of our sets.
Yes. Is
from the moment it starts, it's all about the crowd.
Like turning it into a party, I guess. Turning it into a vibe where like everyone's having a good time. Everyone has a good time. Everyone takes their clothes off. You know, that's sort of like, it makes for way funner time for everyone involved, including us.
Yes.
So like we always have fun when we play, and we make sure that everyone else does too.
Cheers. Thanks so much for doing this interview. I hope you have like a really great set tonight.
Dude, thank you.